I had a lady in a line at a grocery store, and the cashier was like, hey, you want to buy a lottery ticket? It's $144 million or something. I don't remember the amount. And she goes, Lord, no, I don't want to buy no lottery ticket, because if I won, think about all them taxes I'd have to pay. Well, today, I got a message, and it said, being all that red tape just to earn a decent living in the vending business, in order to pay those taxes on each and every step on top of yearly taxes, getting taxed just to breathe nowadays. The difference is, my logic is, just like the lottery lady, it's money I didn't have or money I got easier. And with vending, that's what it is. It's less time for exchange for money. So all of us exchange time for dollars. The goal is, though, is to exchange very little time for a lot of dollars. And that's what I would say to anyone thinking about vending, is exchange the least amount of time for the most amount of money. And most vendors that work full time, and I'm not talking 5 days a week, I'm talking 3 days a week, 4 days a week, 4 hours a day, including cleanup, setup, the whole works, make you more per hour than lawyers make. And that's why I do what I do. So anyway, I hope that helps, and I hope that inspires you to overlook the taxes that you'll have to pay because you'll be making more money. It's a fact of life. We'll make more, pay more taxes. I love you. Bye.